When the Nigerian government said, oh, use cassava flour to blend wheat flour, they saw ahead and understood that the time was going to come when the price of wheat was going to be so serious. But where are the people who want to grow cassava now? Everybody is here looking for a job, oil company work. What were the three things that were constant in all the issues, if you've been following? Number one, high rate of unemployment. Number two, rising prices of food. The man who has no job, who has no work by which he's going to earn money. And then the cost of food is also rising. How does the man want to survive? And in the midst of that, you see corruption a la grandeur among the leadership. Don't let all these things, food is short and so on and so forth, blind you to what is important. Blind you to the time that you ought to sow yourself tight with God, giving him pleasure and doing that which is right. In these times, what is going to build up your faith is looking out for the things that God is doing, not the things that are happening around you. If you are not deliberately looking for the works of God in this time, you won't see it.
Trust, commit, delight. The phrase for the believers.